Our next competitor is Alex Gandy. Alex is no slouch in the live music arena. He already has two silver stars to his name, 2018, and of course, winning it this year. And if you remember, he was a runner-up in this event in 2018. Alex is currently the pipe major of the Grade 1 78th Highlanders, Halifax Citadel, and they qualified for the World's Final in 2015, and they were the winners of the North American Championships in Maxville in 2014. Alex's wife, Chantel, is a 7-times Canadian Highland Dancing Champion, so I dare say there's no short of advice in the house, as she's well qualified to tell Alex if there's enough lift in this space. Alex is a financial advisor with the Royal Bank of Canada, but has his hands full with his young son Colin and puppy Reggie. I jump onto Facebook sometimes and see Alex. Alex's child minding involves playing his son to sleep with a pibroch. Not a bad technique. Alex's tunes today are Dr. Alan MacDonald, composed by James McInnes, a tune that you may not be overly familiar with, but if you fancy it, it's in Donald MacLeod's Book 3, and it's got very nice use of the high G to low G scale. His suspect is John Roy Stewart, a traditional reel, but the John Roy Stewart referred to may be a distinguished officer in the Jacobite Army who lived from 1700 to 1752. And he was indeed a military commander at the battles in Culloden. And he's going to finish off with the reel Alec MacGregor, composed by G.S. He's on his way. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Canada, please welcome back to the stage, Alex Gandy.